figure out what it is. Thinking it may be a motor support, I'm not sure, but I guess I'm going to take it in the shop and check all the bolts and make sure they're tight. Okay, I've got the ATV jacked up, and now, as I believe that what I'm thinking is happening is one of the bolts supporting the motor or the motor supports are loose, and I'm gonna try to tighten those up, see if that'll help with the, because I've jacked it up and I don't feel anything loose under here and under the wheels. So let me get the wrenches and we'll be back in a minute. I did find one of those three bolts was loose on this side, and I think that's where my popping voice might be coming from. It's kind of the motor, the support for the motor. Whenever I give it a little bit of gas, but I guess I'm gonna probably go over, since I found those two bolts, I'm loose. I'm gonna go ahead and go over all the little pinch points on this thing. Maybe I can make sure that I get all the bolts tight. I think this was maybe something that somebody just actually didn't check before it come off the assembly line, because this had a popping noise since I got it and I bought this thing new. So alrighty, well, let's go over the bolts that I can get to and see if I secured it. I'll be back with you in a few minutes. checked all the bolts on this thing and I don't find any more loose. Maybe that one bolt was what it was that was making it pop. I will get back with you whenever I get, after I've drove it a while, to see what it, see how it does. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. And if this video helped anyone, like and share. Thank you, and we'll talk to you later. Bye.